Somebody call. Teruah. Takia. Takia. What did you call? Shavarim. Shavarim. Teruah. Why are we blowing the shofar today to start the Shabbat? Do you know? It is a holy day, but that's not why. This particular holy day is not one when we're supposed to blow the shofar, except that on Sunday, Saturday and Sunday last week, we started the month of Elul. And in the month of Elul, it's a good idea to start every morning with blowing the shofar. It's kind of a wake-up call. It gets us in the mood for the High Holy Days, because Elul means we're 1 month before the High Holy Days. So now we are getting ready. I thought, I don't see you in the morning, but I see you now. I thought it would be a good way to get people's attention. Did it work? A little bit. It got some people's attention. That was good. So we have a lot of things we want to do today for Shabbat service. It is Simcha Shabbat, so we're celebrating people with birthdays and anniversaries in September. I'm looking around. We have a few. I see some. And we're also celebrating, we called this, this is one of our spur of the moment kinds of services. We decided to do a welcome Shabbat where we welcome new members. But then we also wanted to make sure that, and we didn't know what to call it, the old members, that's not nice. Because most of our members are old, whether they're new or not, so. But look, we have some young members here too, so that's nice. But we have a lot of new members, we realize, and not everybody knows everybody. So we thought that this would be a good opportunity, and we love chances to sit down and eat together. So we just said, let's just do this. We did a potluck last month, and that was very successful. And it didn't stress us about what we should serve and shouldn't serve. Everybody just kind of brought something. And so we're kind of doing that today. So if you didn't bring and you weren't ready, stay after anyway. I think we've got plenty of food for you. If you really feel obligated, you can make a donation after Shabbat is over. But that's not all. Some of the people that we have to see here are people we don't get to see very often at all. We have squeaky people here too today. We like that. I like the squeaky people. I hope you like squeaky people because they're some of my favorite people. Sometimes it's the elbows and the knees that squeak. Sometimes it's the voices that squeak. Exactly, like that. So we are here also to remember. Some people are here some people are here for birthdays. Do you know someone who's here for a birthday? September what? 23rd, so she's here for a birthday. Some people are here for yahrzeits, where the anniversary of their death came. But and I also want us not to forget that this particular weekend is the anniversary of what had happened at 9/11. We call it 9/11, with the horrors that happened that shook our country. And so it's the kind of thing that we don't ever forget, but we especially think about it on the anniversary. So I know some people are going to be shocked, but I would like us to do service 2, which starts on page 65. I think you'll figure out why in a moment. I'm also going to let you know something. For those of you who may not have heard, Virginia Walker suffered a stroke. It's now about 2 weeks, almost 2 weeks ago. And she is breathing on her own now. That's an improvement from what we had earlier in the week. B'nai Zion has started a fund to try to help her with her expenses. So if you would like to donate to Virginia's fund, then you can even click online and put the money into the music fund. We have designated music fund to be for Virginia. So even friends, other people who knew her and who know her and love her, if they want to help, I just want to say that before Shabbat started. And the other thing that's happening this week, where did Flo wind up? Flo, hi Flo. Flo Selber's in the house. I can't believe this. It's the first time she's been in the new sanctuary. She's sitting towards the front. You'll see her in a second. But the Robinson Theater is showing, the film center is starting their Gay and Lesbian Film Festival this week. And it is a really powerful festival. They've got guest speakers and things, but part of their guests this week is Flo Selber, and we're glad about that. And I hope that you will be watching and participating in some of what they've got going on. But the first thing we have to do with all these things going on and wanting to sit down and eat what we've got waiting for us at the other side of the building, the first thing we have to do is take a deep breath. Let out slowly. Try it again. That was a deep breath. I needed a couple of deep breaths. That was good. We leave our worries and our lists out the door on Shabbat, and I'm not kidding, I'm serious. Relax, forget about whatever didn't get done. Make sure your phone is turned to do not disturb. I'm gonna make sure it's do not disturb right now. I had it on. It's on do not disturb. Make sure your phones are not going to disturb us. And we get ready to welcome the day of days, the best of days, the Shabbat. And we're going to invite Flo Selber and Sam Silverblatt up to help us bless the candles that are not lit. We like to have the candles lit already. We are going to page, what page is it, 82? Service 2? I think we're 65. So Flo is going to lead us in the whole page, and then we'll go to Kiddush. We'll start.
As these Please candles rise. Give light to all who behold them, so may we give light to all who behold us. As their brightness reminds us of the generations of Israel who have kindled light, so may we in our own day be among those who kindle light. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu Melech Olam Asher Kidshonu V'mitzvotav V'tzivonu L'Hadlik Nel Shel Shabbat.
Amen.
We praise you, eternal God, sovereign of the universe, who you hallow us with your mitzvot and command us to kindle the lights of Shabbat. Let there be joy.
Let there be light.
Let there be peace.
Let there be Shabbat. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech ha'olam asher kedishanu b'mitzvotav v'tzivanu lehadlik ner shel Shabbat. We turn now to pages 167 and 166. As we sanctify Shabbat with our Kiddush. 167, 166. Come in here, sorry.
167? We got it. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam, Borei Pari Hagafi.
Amen.
We praise you, eternal God, sovereign of the universe, creator of the fruit of the vine.
Amen.
We praise you, eternal God, sovereign of the universe. You call us to holiness with the mitzvah of Shabbat, the sign of your love, a reminder of your creative work, and of our liberation from Egyptian bondage, our day of days. On Shabbat especially, we hearken to your call to serve you as a holy people. We praise you, O God, for the holiness of Shabbat.
Amen. L'chaim.
All yours.
It's really happy. We know it's grape juice, but that's okay. Sam can handle it. It's just grape juice. you can have this. So now you can be seated if you got a couple things. You have to say Shabbat Shalom to somebody you came in with, some of you didn't, but read their tags. Everybody should have a tag. Everybody should have a tag on. We want to know why you're here and who you are. Come here, Shabbat Shalom. I need some fives.
What happened?
Well, I had a paper cut on my finger. We were working hard in the office today. I would like us to turn to the bottom of page 67. We have come together to strengthen our bonds with our people Israel. Like Jews of generations past, we celebrate the grandeur of creation. Like Jews of every age, we echo our people's ancient call for justice. Our celebration is a sharing of memory and hope. We are Jews, but each of us is unique. We stand apart and alone with differing feelings and insights, and yet we are not entirely alone and separate, for we are children of one people and one heritage. Our celebration unites many separate selves into a single chorus, and we are one in search of life's meaning. All of us know despair and exaltation. All bear burdens. All have moments of weakness and times of strength. All sing songs of sorrow and love. In this circle of hope, in the presence of the sacred, may the heart come to know itself and its best, finding a fresh impulse to love the good. So I'm supposed to explain that when Virginia's not here, I have to read both parts. And I'm forgetting to read both parts, because if you're watching online on the live stream, you don't hear anything. We have a huge group, and you're very loud, and you're reading really well, but the people online can't hear you at all. So I'm supposed to be reading with you, and I was busy putting my guitar on. We're going to sing the song that says how wonderful it is for us to be here together.
Hine ma tov umanaim shevet achim gam yachad. Hine ma tov umanaim shevet achim gam yachad. Hine ma tov shevet achim gam yachad. Hine ma tov shevet achim gam yachad. Hine ma tov umanaim shevet achim gam yachad. Hine ma tov umanaim shevet achim gam yachad.
Many are the generations of Israel, and in every age we have sought the living God through Sabbath rest and worship. This time and place hold the power to increase our joy in the eternal. O God, even as we seek you in the sanctuary, help us to know that your glory fills all space. Make us understand that you are with us at all times if we but open our minds to you. We feel the presence of your spirit in our homes and on our ways. We see the beauty of your creation in mountain, sea, and sky, and in the human form. We hear you in the silence of our own hearts, speaking the truths the heart knows. May we be your witness to the world, your messenger to the earth. May we show forth your image within us, the divine spark that makes us human. Yitkadal v'hitkadash me rabba, be'alma divra chirutei v'yam lich malchutei, b'chayechon uv'yomechon uv'chayedachol beit Yisrael, ba'agala, ba'agala, uviz mahan kahariv vimiru. Amen. Yehesh me rabba mevarach le'alam ol alme almaya yitbarach v'yishtabach Vitpar vitroman vitnase vitadar vitale vitalal shme dekudisha brichu leilamin kol berchata v'shirata tush bechata v'nechemata da'amihiran be'alma v'miru amen barachu et Adonai Hamevorach, Baruch Adonai, Hamevorach, Leolam Vaed. As day departs, as the dark of night descends, we lift our eyes to the heavens. In awe and wonder, our hearts cry out, Eternal God, how majestic is your name in all the earth. A vast universe, who can know it? What mind can fathom it? We look out to the endless suns and ask, what are we? What are our dreams and our hopes? What are we that you are mindful of us? What are we that you should care for us? And yet within us abides a measure of your spirit. You are remote, but oh, how near, ordering the stars in the vast solitudes of the dark, yet whispering in our minds that you are closer than the air we breathe. For you have made us little less than divine, and crowned us with glory and honor. With love and awe we turn to you, and in the dark of evening we seek the light of your presence. One and only God, you have made each of us unique and formed us to be united in one family of life. Be with us, Eternal One, as we seek to unite our lives with your power and your love. We proclaim now your oneness and our own hope for unity. We acclaim your creative power in the universe and in ourselves, the law that binds world to world. Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad. Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad. Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad. Adonai Echad, Baruch Shem Kivod Mahuto, Le'olam Vahed. Baruch Shem Kivod Mahuto, Le'olam Vahed. Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad. Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai. I need Maddie up here. Who else is in my bet class? Anybody else here from my bet class? Come on. Gabby's here. All right. Caden's here. Then we take this out. I got a good group today to lead us in this. Ready? I'm going to pull this out. Climb on. You ready? You can look from here if you want. That's good. Ready? You got enough room? One, two, three, squish. Okay. Ve'ahavta et Adonai Elohecha b'chol levavcha u'v'chol nafshecha u'v'chol ma'odecha ve'hayu ha'dvarim ha'ele asher anochi mitzavecha Hayom al levavecha, v'shinantam levanecha, v'dibarta bam, b'shiftecha b'vetecha, uvelechtecha v'aderech, uveshochbecha, uvekumecha, ukshartam leot ahayadecha, v'hayu letotafot b'hein einecha. Uchetavtam al mezuzot betecha uvisharecha lema'an tizkiruhu v'asitem et kol mitzvotai v'item kedoshim le'elohechem ani Adonai Elohechem asher hotzeiti etchem Me'eretz Mitzrayim, Liyot Lachem,
le'elohim ani Adonai Elohechem.
You can help us with the English. You shall love your eternal God
with all your heart, with all your mind, with all your being. Set these words which I command you this day upon your heart. Teach them faithfully to your children. Speak of them in your heart and on your way, when you lie down and when you rise up.
Bind them as a sign upon your hand. Let them be symbols before your eyes. Inscribe them on the doorposts of your house and on your gates. Be mindful of all my mitzvot and do them. So shall you consecrate yourself to your God. I am your eternal God, who led you out of Egypt to be your God.
I am your eternal God.
I need this. Awesome. That was wonderful. We continue on page 73 responsively. In a world torn by violence and pain, a world far from wholeness, a world waiting still to be redeemed, give us, O source of good, the courage to say there is one God in heaven and earth. The high heavens declare your glory. May earth reveal your justice and your love. From Egypt, the house of bondage, we were delivered. At Sinai, amid peals of thunder, we bound ourselves to your purpose. Inspired by prophets and instructed by sages, we survived oppression and exile, time and again overcoming the forces that would have destroyed us. Our faults are great, yet it has been our glory to bear witness to our God and to keep alive in dark ages the vision of a world redeemed. May this vision never fade. Let us continue to work for the day when the nations will be one and at peace. Then shall we sing of one accord, as Moses, Miriam, and Israel sang at the shores of the sea. Mi chamocha va'elim Adonai, mi chamocha nedar b'kodesh, nora tehilot oseh. Malachutecha rahuvanecha bokehayam lifne Moshe zelianu vehameru Adonaiim loch, Adonaiim loch leolam vaed. Baruch Ata Adonai Ga'al Yisrael, we praise you, O God, Redeemer of Israel. We're on the bottom of page 74. Let there be love and understanding among us. Let peace and friendship be our shelter from life's storms. Eternal God, help us to walk with good companions, to live with hope in our hearts and eternity in our thoughts, that we may lie down in peace and rise up to find our hearts waiting to do your will. We praise you, Guardian of Israel, whose love gives light to all the world. O God of Israel, may our worship on this day help us to grow in loyalty to our covenant with you and to the way of life it demands, the way of gentleness and justice, the path of truth and of peace.
Ishomeru v'nei Yisrael et ha-Shabbat la'asot et ha-Shabbat le'dorotam berit olam b'ni uv'en b'nei Yisrael oti le'olam, oti le'olam, oti le'olam. Ishomeru La'asot et ha-Shabbat le'dorotam berit olam. Ki sheshet yomim asah Adonai et ha-shamayim ve'et ha-aretz. Vishomeru v'nei Yisrael et ha-shabbat la'asot et ha-shabbat le'dorot ha-merit olam. Uvayom ha-shvi'i Shabbat v'yinafash, Shabbat v'yinafash, Shabbat v'yinafash. V'shameru v'nei Yisrael et ha-shabbat la'asot et ha-shabbat le'dorot ha-merit olam.
Please rise for the tefillah, which begins on page 76.
Adonai sefatai tivtach ufi yagid tehilatecha. Eternal God, open my lips that my mouth may declare your glory. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu ve'lohe avotenu v'imotenu, Elohe Avraham, Elohe Yitzchak, ve'lohe Yaakov, Elohe Sarah, Elohe Rivka, Elohe Leah, ve'lohe Rachel, Ha'el Hagadol, Hagibur v'hanora, El Elyon, Gomel Hasadim Tovim, ve'koneh Hakol, V'zocher chaste avot v'imahot u'mevi geula livnei v'neihem l'ma'an shimo be'ahava melech ozer u'moshia u'magen. Baruch atah Adonai magen Avraham ve'ezrat Sara.
Your might, O God, is everlasting. You are the source of life and blessing. Help us to choose life for ourselves and our children. You are the support of the falling. Help us to lift up the fallen. You are the author of freedom. Help us to free the captive. You are our hope in death as in life. Help us to keep faith with those who sleep in the dust. Your might, O God, is everlasting. Help us to use our strength for good. You are Kadosh, holy. Your name is Kadosh, holy. And those who strive to be kedoshim, holy, declare your glory day by day. Baruch atah Adonai, ha'el ha-kadosh. We praise you, Eternal One, the Holy God. Please be seated.
Yismechu v'malechu techa, shomere, shomere, shomere Shabbat, v'kore honek Shabbat. Aha. Mekadeshe, mekadeshe shevi Shabbat. Kulam yisbu, ve'itangu metu v'cha Shabbat. Yismechu v'malechu techa, shomere, shomere, shomere Shabbat, v'kore honek Shabbat. V'hashvi'i ratzita bo, ratzita bo v'kidashto Shabbat. Chemdat yamim oto karata Shabbat. Yismechu v'malechu techa, shomere, shomere, shomere Shabbat, v'kore honek Shabbat. Zecher l'mase, l'mase v'reshit Shabbat. Zecher l'mase, l'mase v'reshit Shabbat. Yismechu v'malechu techa, shomere, shomere, shomere Shabbat, v'kore honek Shabbat.
God of Israel, may our worship on this Sabbath bring us near to all that is high and holy. May it bind the generations in bonds of love and sharing, and unite us with our people in common hope and faith. And through Sabbath rest and worship, may we learn to find fulfillment and joy in the vision of peace for all the world. You are with us in our prayer, in our love and our doubt, in our longing to feel your presence and do your will. You are the still clear voice. It's close. Still clear voice within us. Therefore, O God, when doubt troubles us and anxiety makes us tremble and pain clouds the mind, we look inward for the answer to our prayers. There may we find you, and there find courage, insight, and endurance. And let our worship bring us closer to one another, that all Israel, all who seek you, everyone here, may find new strength for your service. Eternal source of good, we give thanks for the numberless gifts and blessings that fill our days, for life itself and for its endless variety, for all that sustains body and mind, for love and friendship, for the delights of the senses, for the excellence of your Torah, which deepens our life and enriches our days. Teach us, God of wonders, to work for a just and compassionate society where all may share your gifts and the gifts of freedom. We read responsively. Grant us peace, your most precious gift, O eternal source of peace, and give us the will to proclaim its message to all the peoples of the earth. Bless our country, that it may always be a stronghold of peace and its advocate among the nations. May contentment reign within its borders, health and happiness within its homes. Strengthen the bonds of friendship among the inhabitants of all lands, and may the love of your name hallow every home and every heart. We praise you, O God, the source of peace. We take a moment of mostly silent prayer.
Oh, shalom, b'mromah. Oh, yaseh shalom aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael v'imru. Shalom aleinu.
our accomplishments. I like that silent prayer that they gave us. I like that it says that we try. I like that we rejoice in our accomplishments. As I'm looking out over this congregation here today, the accomplishments are the littlest ones, the maturest ones, and everything in between. Look at this sense of accomplishment in this group here. It's an amazing, amazing group. Our hearts now and our prayers now turn to those who are ill or recuperating. We turn to the inside back cover of our prayer book. And for those of you who are not here all the time, you may not know that our tradition now is I'm going to turn off the microphone to say the names that are included in my list. But you will hear them, but we will not hear them over the internet. Out. I'm sorry to be pointing at you with my blue finger today. I cut myself in the office and she gave me a blue Band-Aid. It was just a paper cut. I should have taken it off. I know it hurts, paper cut. We, for those names that we have called out, for all the names we hold in our hearts, choose not to say out loud or maybe have forgotten to say, and we remember later, we pray together. Oh God, in our hearts we name those who are facing illness and pain. We join our prayers with the prayers of all who love them. Give them renewed comfort and courage. Strengthen in them the healing powers you have placed within us all. Guide the hands and hearts of those who are entrusted with their care. May the knowledge of your love and ours give added hope to them and to their dear ones. May they find even greater strength because our prayers are linked to theirs. Baruch atah Adonai, Rofeh Cholim. We praise you, eternal God, the source of healing and health. And because part of our prayers are going especially to Virginia, we're going to be singing that one. Mi shebeirach avotenu mekor habracha Leimotenu, may the source of strength who bless the ones before us help us find the courage to make our lives a blessing and let us say Amen. Shebeirach imotenu mekor habracha leavotenu. Bless those in need of healing with refuah shlema, the renewal of body, the renewal of spirit, and let us say Amen. And Flo may not remember this, but I remember it was years ago that Flo said, what do those words mean in Hebrew that we say in that? And so every time I tell people what those words mean, I say, Flo Selber once asked, Mi Sheberach means may the one who blesses, Avotenu, our ancestors or our fathers, Mekor HaBracha, the source of blessing, Leimotenu, for our mothers.
We'll be with you in a minute.
It It sounds like it's contagious. And then it says, Mishe berach imotenu, may the one who blessed our mothers, the source of blessing for our fathers. It says, bless those in need of healing with refuah shlema, complete healing, the renewal of body and spirit, and let us say. And so the thing about blessing for healing in Jewish tradition, and the reason why we're including the matriarchs and the patriarchs, is because in Jewish tradition, if you're called up for Torah, or if you sign your name, you usually sign it as the child of your father, and that's how they know you. But when they call you up because of healing, they call you as the child of your mother. That there's somehow a connection that when you say, you call upon the mom, then it's way more compelling to God to say, but she's Jana's daughter. He's Jana's daughter, or she's Sheila's daughter. Please make her feel better soon. Oh, Sheila's daughter, okay. I think that's how it works. It's supposed to be more compelling, and it comes from the fact that God is a God of rachamim, of mercy. But the word rachamim, mercy, you may not have learned this when you were growing up, but the word rachamim comes from the word rechem, which means womb. So God's mercy is from God's motherly side. And that's my story, and I'm sticking to it. Some people may challenge that. I'm shocked when they do, because it makes so much sense to me. Someone challenged that this year, really. So at this point in our service, we have also added this other Misha Berach. Misha Berach Avotenu V'Imotenu, may the one who blessed and protected our ancestors guard all those whom we have entrusted with the responsibility of defending our freedom and protecting us in this country, in the land of Israel, and everywhere they have been called to serve. May they return home safely, and let us say, amen. We have, I think, almost half a dozen people from our congregation who are deployed either now or leaving in about a minute, sometime this week. And when we say this prayer, it makes me think of those who lost their lives also that we're protecting, who went running into the buildings to try to save people, not knowing what they were getting themselves into. And we cry right on cue. And we cry right on cue. So we have two important things we have to do today. One of them is, everyone with birthdays or anniversaries, I need you to come front and center. And anyone who doesn't have a birthday or an anniversary who's feeling especially strong today can grab a pole. It's not that it takes a strong person. Birthdays, come under. Strong people, hold. Thank you.
Mine's September 23rd.
You're the 23rd. Come on under if it's your birthday.
My Jewish word is Rivka.
Oh, your Hebrew name is Rivka?
Yeah.
I like that name. We just sang about that name. If it's your anniversary or your birthday, come on in. I've got it on the list, so don't make me call on you. Whoop. Are we squished under? It's a pretty big tallis, but I'm always glad when the tallis is full. It's my half birthday this month. Does that count? No, huh? Okay. I still do half birthdays, don't you? Ha ha. God of days and years, author of life, our times are in your hand. We thank you for the blessing of life and for all that enriches our lives, including the sounds of the babies. We gather today in special thankfulness to share in the happiness of our friends here. Be with them always as the joy of their life. May they be blessed with health and happiness and with the strength to overcome sickness and sorrow. May we have the joy of coming together for many more years, united by mutual reverence and love. Then will our lives be filled with abundance of blessing. And we say, Baruch Ata Adonai, Eloheinu Melech HaOlam, Shehecheyanu, V'kiyamanu, V'higiyanu, Lazman HaZeh. Now, you can go down, but if you're a new member, or you just became Jewish, or you've become a member in the last like 2 or 3 years, and we haven't gotten a chance to celebrate you, stay under the chuppah. Everybody else, out of the chuppah. And everyone who's new, come on into the chuppah. Or you want to be new, or you're almost new, or you're brand new. I hope everybody gets a chance to read their name tags, see why they're here, find out a little bit about them, where they came from. I hope that everybody in here gets to find out something about the people on the outside of the circle. And we're going to say, Dear God, we are grateful for beginnings. And although sometimes beginnings are difficult, this is a beginning that's filled with blessing. It's a time when we get to welcome people into our family and get to know them. They enrich our lives, and we pray that we can be here to help them with theirs. And we once again say, Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, shehechayanu v'kiyamanu v'higiyanu lazman hazeh. And you may be seated unless you're under the age of 13. And then you're welcome to come on up and help me open the ark with everybody turning to page 148. If you're under 13, come on up. Under 13, come on up. Everybody under 13, come on up. If you open the ark. Ah, then you turn to page 148. Please rise. The ark is open. They were really fast. 140. You can hold on to one if you want. Stand and be respectful in front of the Torah, the words of God. Everybody stand. Yeah, take it, but stand and be respectful in front of the words of God. We stand here like this. Ready? Everybody under 13. You guys coming up? Come on. No? Come on. Ready? Page 148. Aleinu l'shabeach l'adon hakol latet gedula liotzer breishit. Shelo asanu kigoye haratzut velo samanu kemishpachot ha'adama shelo sam chalkenu kahem vegor aleinu kichol hamonam va'anachnu ben Janiz korim ben bow down umishtachavim umodim lift up lifne melech malchei hamlachim HaKadosh Baruch Hu. And when the arcs are closed, you may be seated. You want to take one?
Wait.
She's got to put it back for now. Next time you can grab one. Next time you grab one. Come on, next time you grab it. You want to help close the doors? Close. Wow, I love the Torahs. Wow, I like looking at them. Doesn't it make you go wow every time you open up? Good, that's okay. Okay, I need some bumps. Somebody bump. Bump. Push. 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 Lots of bumps. You didn't bump me, ma'am. You ready? Come on. You can still do it. I need a hug. Ah, that's my kind of guy. We continue on page 150. And in light of the weekend that it is, we say, The day will come when all shall turn with you with trust to you, O God, hearkening to your voice and bearing witness to your truth. Please join me. We pray with all our hearts, let violence be gone. Let the day come soon when evil shall give way to goodness, when war shall be forgotten, and it all at last shall live in freedom. O source of life, may we, created in your image, embrace one another in friendship and in joy. Then shall we be one family, and then shall your sovereignty be established on earth, and the word of your prophet fulfilled. The eternal God will reign forever and ever. On that day, O God, you shall be one, and your name shall be one. Bayom ha'hu, bayom ha'hu, yeh Adonai echad, ushimo. Can you think of something, one thing, two things that you wish we could be free from right now in this world? One thing, two things, just one or two that you can think of? I'm going to count to three. Think of something. I'm going to count to three. And when I count to three, I want you to say that word, the thing that you want. Even if it's a few words together, say that thing now so that we can all be saying the prayer together. Think about it. The thing that we want to be free from. One, two, three. Four. And now we say, Amen. We continue on page 151. Well, actually, before we go to 151, we have announcements, don't we? Mr. President, you want to tell us something about what's going on? They're really short today. I don't know how we did that. I think we did it on purpose. Here,
Shabbat Shalom. Happy anniversary and happy birthday and special welcome to all the new members. We will not be having an Oneg Shabbat tonight because we're having dinner. We should have enough food for you to join us, even if you didn't bring anything. Please consider making a donation during the week. Tomorrow we will have Torah Talk from 9:45 until 11 and Shabbat Shmooze from 11 to 12. We have begun a fund for Virginia Walker to help with her expenses. If you'd like to make a donation for her, you can even go online and make a donation to the Music Fund or get a donation to the office. Donations were made to B'nai Zion or for Pulpit Flowers in memory of Dr. Donald Yale Rosen by Lori and Larry Avinsky, Leanne, Cole, and Caroline, and Gloria Rosen.
Thank you. We continue now on page 151. Our thoughts turn to those who have departed this earth, our own loved ones, those whom our friends and neighbors have lost, the martyrs of our people and those of every race and nation whose lives have been a blessing to humanity. As we remember them, let us meditate on the meaning of love and loss, of life and death. Many of us are here because we lost people who we loved. And I greatly appreciate and am greatly honored by the fact that you come back every year to say Kaddish and allow us to be part of that process with you. Many of us are here because it's good to be together. And when we're together, sometimes we remember those who we lost. Sometimes we take it upon ourselves to remember those who we lost who we did not even know personally, as we do for those who died during the tragedies at 9/11. And as the Reform Movement has done forever, as we remember those who died during the Holocaust, for example, who has no one else to remember them. It is a blessing for us to be able to stand together. It is a blessing for us to be able to remember together and help each other through these moments. Included in our memories today, these are parents who congregants lost this year. Morris Somer, Dr. Lowry Vaska, Yvette Bell Somer, Val Gold, Ann Avinsky, Rhoda Gold, Ira Katz, Delbert Plant, Sandra Baron Wiener, and Dot Kaplan. Those for whom we're observing Yahrzeits this week include Hyman Batt, Albert Clark, Leslie Robert Cruvant, Esther Guggenheim, Edward S. Klein, Ira Crandall, Carol Lauricade, Esther Mandel, Goldie Morris, Evelyn Redstone, Dr. Donald Yale Rosen, Elmer Simon, Dr. Sidney Solomon Slutsky, Rebecca Siegel Stadium, Sam Vedlitz, Edward Weil, Louis Weinstein, Bertha G. Wiseman, Earl Loeb Wiener, and Donald Zadok Jr. In this moment of memory, our griefs and sympathies are mingled. Loving God, we rise as together we praise your name. The Mourner's Kaddish is found on page 154. The translation is on 155. Yit gadal v'yit kadash shemei rabah. Be'alma divra chirute v'yamlich malchute, b'chayechon uv'yomechon uv'chaye d'chol beit Yisrael, ba'agala uv'izman kariv v'imru amen. Yehe shemei rabam mevarach le'alam ulamei almaya. Yitbarach v'yishtabach v'yitpa'ar v'yitromam v'yitnase, V'yit hadar, v'yit alev, v'yit halal, shemei d'kudshah b'richu. Le'elam hin kol birchata v'shirata, tushbechata v'nechemata. Da'amiran be'alma v'imru amen. Yehe shalama rabba min shemaya, v'chaim alenu v'al kol Yisrael, v'imru amen. Ose shalom b'mromav, hu ya'ase shalom, alenu v'al kol Yisrael, v'imru amen. May the source of peace send peace to all who mourn and comfort to all who are bereaved. Amen. Please be seated. I don't want to do the Make New Friends song because then it gets stuck in our head, you know, silver and gold thing. But here's one actually that may be almost as sticky into your head that I want to sing. If I ask the kids, what song do you know about friends that we like to sing? What song do we sing about friends? We sing it at the end of every, what? Do we? That's the one. That's the one. You like that one. Shalom, chaverim, shalom, chaverim, shalom, shalom. Lahitraot, lahitraot, shalom. Shalom. So if you don't know it already, and I can't imagine you don't know it, but shalom chaverim in this case means goodbye, friends. It could have meant hello, friends. You could say it when you see each other, but we know that it's goodbye because we say lahit ra'ot, which sounds like you're saying hit the road, which sounds like you're sending somebody away. It's not what it means, and it's not what it says. Lahit ra'ot means see you soon. It's kind of like au revoir. So we say, hasta la vista, baby. That's what it means. We're going to sing one more time. Shalom, chaverim, shalom, chaverim, shalom, shalom. Lahitraot, lahitraot, shalom, shalom. Now, everybody who is under the age of 13, I'd love for you to come and help me bless the challah so that everybody can help us have a wonderful dinner together. Come on up over here. I'll grab a microphone from here. You'll hold what? You can come over here, and then you can help me hold this. But your chewing gum, how are you supposed to have challah? It's adorable. Ready? We've got Tat Shabbat tomorrow, too, by the way, everybody. If you come to Tat Shabbat, you get a bigger challah. Come on in. Come around. Come around. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. I was standing in your spot. Go stand over there. Ready? Yeah, they're excited. Come on, challah. Ready? Ready? Hamotzi lechem min haaretz. We give thanks to God for bread. Our voices rise in song together as our joyful prayer is said. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam. Hamotzi lechem min haaretz. B'tei avon. Everybody takes a little piece. Make sure everybody gets a piece. Oh, while they're negotiating the challah. Let me take the plate. Whoa. Oh, grab it, grab it. There's more challah, by the way. There's more challah where the ones that aren't touched by fingers in the Lefkowitz Hall right afterwards. Please rise for the closing prayer. This is what I consider to be a blessing. You want to know what a miracle is? Look around. See the people who are here. Someone's been to Tat Shabbat. He knows. If you come tomorrow to Tat Shabbat at 9 o'clock, you can Zoom all you want, and your parents aren't allowed to say nothing, honey. They Zoom. We have races for songs and service. It's really fun. And if you're grown up, if you're older than 13, you could come too. But what a blessing it is for us to be together, for you to see each other, for us to see you. Yivarechecha Adonai v'yishmarecha. May God bless you. May God protect you. Ya'er Adonai panav elecha v'chunecha. May the light of God's face shine upon you, be gracious to you. Yisa Adonai panav elecha v'yasem lecha shalom. May God's face always find something that God wants to look up to you about. And may God grant you peace. Shabbat shalom. Bim bum, bim 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 bum, bim 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 bum, cheery beery beery bim. Still on my.